Thank you. This song is another original song.
Way up. There's no
bass. We need a bass. You want a bass?
Julia!
Give me that bass.
Thank you.
Thank you.
working on that one for a while. Appreciate that. If you guys agree with that.
Thanks for digging it.
Dan Perez, we got a bass player in the house, Dan. Let's come on up, Dan. Dan, we'll get Dan in here. He was up here on the roof. I went to Dan's over there. Really appreciate you guys coming out, sticking around, having some fun up here. We're gonna continue to have some fun.
Who's better than this guy? All of them are better.
I'm going to do a cover tune. This song was, hey, what do you think? Late 70s, early 80s? Can you believe anything? No? Not right off? No? Yeah,
right?
If you guys feel like dancing at all, yeah, it could be. There were some dancers up here earlier that really gets us going. We're going to be dancing on this one. It's literally called Let's Dance. It's called Let's Dance. Come on, baby. first song off our very first album. We're changing it a little bit though. We're changing the feel. We're doing a very Grateful Dead thing. It's normally an upbeat fast song, but we're making it kind of slow, swanky kind of. It's called Keep the Beat. Let's keep this beat. our most recent album. First track and title track of the album called Wrong Wrong Town. And bust that one out for you guys. Hope you guys like it. Michelle, you still around? Bro, you still around? Randy, you want to come play? Dang Dumb Dang is back.
Yeah.
What are the Dangies? So I joined the Grateful Dead about two and a half years ago. So I'm all about it. Check. True. Yeah. I could be loud. Check. Check the microphone.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
There we go.
Thank you. Back for some more tuning.